Hello everyone, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. In the last one, well, we did basically nothing. As, the first level was just escaping from the Star Destroyer, which took like 2 minutes. So, yeah. Either way, we gotta go over here.
First things first, you're gonna help me collect some scrap. Unkar Plot's getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with.
Alright, alright.
It's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then.
Break this. Well, I made it. Let's go, BB-8. And there's got to be something here, right? There we go. What can we do here? Okay. I made the right thing. Now let's go all the way over here. What could possibly be here? Is it up there? It's up there. That one's gonna be up there. Is it behind here? No, it isn't. Alrighty then. Net launcher, please.
Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap.
Actually, drop. Got to grab something. Forgot to grab a couple things, apparently. Go. Up we go. Now this isn't even a level. Okay. Let's go up here.
It's close. Maybe if I built something, I could reach it.
I'll drop that one. That looks more like a jetpack than a glider. Is that any good? Apparently it is. But you know. That was a bit of a mistake. Okay. Come on, BB-8. Ooh. Give me that one. And done. This is a bit of puzzle solving, but you know. I did
to build myself some help.
All right. Apparently we've done it. What have we missed? Now it's just one chilling right here.
That should be enough to get a portion or two out of Unkarplat. Let's head to Nima Outpost.
That might be a good idea. That very well might be a good idea. Now, where's my speeder? We don't have one. Oh no, I see one now. Let's have BB-8 drive the speeder. You're telling me BB-8 can't drive a speeder? That's a rip-off. Okay. Don't worry, I'm just gonna leave the speeder in the middle of the town. Here we go, we've done a lot of what is technically not level. Let's see how long the actual level itself is.
Trade, are you? Let's see what you've got.
Okay.
These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
That is a lot of portions.
Come on, BB-8.
Water! Water!
Well, he needed that water.
Let's get out of here.
Bye, then.
If Uncle can't buy the droid, he's just gonna take him, eh? We'll see about that.
Let's do this. Wow, they didn't put up much of a fight. Wow. Let's do this Finn. Oh, I can't place Finn. That's sad.
Did we get him?
What? What is it?
There we go.
Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured.
First order. Help them escape. But our ship crashed.
So you're with the Resistance?
Mm-hmm.
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker?
Come on! Yeah, you know the guy who, killed millions of people in Episode 4?
We might! In that quad jumper!
Uh-oh. What quad jumper?
Watch out!
So
much for outrunning them.
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we gonna reach
okay.
it? It's locked away!
I think I have an idea.
I'm very confused. Well, I did something. Alright, we're still not in the level. It's something I would like to point out. Alright, can I fly? This is BB-8. Let's go, BB-8. The level's gonna probably be flying, right? Well, bye bye, quad jumper. Look at this big hunk of junk. Okay. Let's get flying.
Hey, that's mine.
Bye, Mr. Unkaplot.
Get ready.
You ever fly this thing?
Okay.
Nope. Huh? BB-8, hold on.
That looks a bit high. Okay, now you're low.
Stay low, it confuses their tracking.
Stay low, got it.
Alright. I'm very confused on what I'm meant to be doing. I'm supposed to be blowing them up. Got one.
Great shooting.
Okay.
Hey, keep setting me up and I'll keep blasting.
And all right, and then you.
This ship really moves.
Just wait till I get the compressor off the ignition line.
I could say that I could do the Kessel run in 12 parsecs. Well, that's freer than dead. Okay, I will. Jeez.
I've gone too high again. Sorry.
Fire.
Not bad. The garbage.
You literally just complimented on how fast it was.
Inside BB-8.
Can we, like, have something that isn't the same thing over and over again?
So we best get away from the first order.
Yeah, got him.
I don't remember them to having to fight this many TIE fighters in the movie. I've flown some ships. Huh.
Okay, for what?
Let's take on that guy.
Good job.
Did it.
We're gonna go inside that downed Star Destroyer, aren't we?
It's fine. I scavenged them all the time.
Have you flown in the
engine with these cannons? We need something more heavy duty, like a proton torpedo or something. Wait a minute. These ties might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need.
Yes. Go down. We blew a hole in it. We're going into the loading zone.
The First Order TIE pilots are some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
Alright. Okay.
They're right in front of us.
Obviously, they're right in front of us.
Getting a little cozy in here.
I can see that.
No.
Well, I did it. My expert flying skills.
You're okay. Mm-hmm. With the resistance.
Help me with this, quick.
Between us, I'm not with the resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
How does she understand droid? Actually, no, don't answer that. Well, that does it for today's episode. I think that and the last one could have been put into one, and then this one would have been shorter. But you know, I'll see what else we end up having to do. So as you will in the next one.
We're gonna make the jump to the Illidian system.
Bye.